finally, in this video, I'm going to show you how to airdrop file between Android. Like Apple does it, they have AirDrop, and Android, they have their own AirDrop as well. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to AirDrop file between two devices. So all you need to do is have an Android device, either Samsung, any Android, any phone that has Android operating system. You should be able to AirDrop files by selecting share nearby. Okay, so in here, this is my Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, and this is Samsung Galaxy S21 Plus. But it doesn't matter, you can use any Android device, any phone that has an Android operating system, you can AirDrop files, you can share files, okay? So to do that, you gotta make sure that your Bluetooth is turned on, right here, Bluetooth, and also the Wi-Fi. Make sure that you are in the same Wi-Fi and the Bluetooth turn on, and with that you can share file, you can AirDrop file between the two devices. So here I'm going to go ahead and go to my photos, for example. So I'm going to select a file here, which is my video. So I'm going to click on share. Okay, so when you click on share, you get this window, and when you look at here, it says nearby. So you have to select nearby file. And as you can see, as soon as I select nearby file, you see my phone, which is the Galaxy S21 Plus, popped up in here. And I click on the icon. And as you can see it here, you're gonna see that it's gonna start receiving the file from my Galaxy S22 Ultra into my Samsung Galaxy S21 Plus. So all you need to do is just a phone that has Android operating system. And as you can see it here, it is downloading the file. And now it's doing this magic and the file is done. And from here, I can go ahead and just click on the file and play the video, which is my video. And right here. Okay, guys, very simple. So this is how you share file. And now let's go back to, let's go do the inverse. So I'm gonna select a file from my Samsung Galaxy S21 Plus. So I can select any file here. For example, let's select this one right here and some photos, right? And then from here, I go to share and I select nearby share. When I click on it, as you can see, my phone icon popped up. This is my Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra right here on this showed up here. This is the icon. So when I click on it, and you're going to see that it's going to pop up on my Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra. And as you can see here, it is receiving the files. All right, it is done downloading. So when I click on open file, as you can see, this is the file that I just airdropped. So guys, this is it. This is how you AirDrop files between Android. So, you know, as Apple has it, they can AirDrop file between iPhone to iPhone, and you have to be in the same network, and also you have to have your Bluetooth turned on and Wi-Fi same network. And the same thing with Android, you can do it here simply by selecting the file you wanna share, and then you select share nearby. Right here, share nearby. There's a tab icon here. As you can see it here, share nearby. So that's how you AirDrop file. Very simple, very easy method. You don't have to download any extra software. It is all available on an Android device. Any Android phone with Android operating system. Okay, guys? So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and smash that notification bell. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.